Hi, welcome. I'm Laura, and today I am going to talk about why it's okay to have stuffed animals as an adult. And this has come up once in October, now once in November, so I'm taking this theme as like a sign to do a video about this because I have clients who are concerned that they have stuffed animals. And what I noticed is that the concern didn't stem from themselves. The concern stemmed from other people, like what they thought even their kid thought about it. And which is not great when your own child is judging you for having a stuffed animal. But here's the thing. This is where I come from with this whole subject. When we're kids, we are given stuffed animals and dolls and action figures to love and to get attached to, and they're given to us for a certain reason. And I mean, it can be a gift or it can just be because as a child it's cute and we want it, but I mean, they're really given to us because there's something to love, and they give a sense of security, and they're comfy and cozy, and they're not judgmental, and they're these little inanimate fuzzy things that we can love on and who will let us love on them for as long as we want until they're ragged and gross, and then we still love them. So that's the thing, is when we're young, we're being conditioned to love these things, and then all of a sudden, almost overnight, there's a sense of maybe your toys are being taken away, or it's time to grow up. You're a teenager now, or you're an adult now, it's time to grow up. And you'll see that our love for these little stuffed creatures turns into an obsession or a kind of attachment or love on adult toys. What I mean is gadgets and cool things like phones, things that might seem more functional and usable in our day-to-day lives, but really, as adults, we're like adult children with these things because we have the same kind of love and sense of security instilled in these now modern adult toys or objects rather than stuffed animals. Okay, so with all your friends probably jumping off the stuffed animal bandwagon and jumping onto the cell phone, and I mean, back in the 90s it was like Tamagotchis, you know, the cool little gadgets of our time, and now it's, you know, iPads and cool stuff like that. But basically, the stuffed animal thing, why that's not a terrible thing, and I'm not talking about if you're sucking your thumb and holding your stuffed animal every night, then maybe that's an attachment issue and you need to talk to someone, okay. But that's not what I'm talking about here. What I'm talking about is having this guy, or having something like this guy. And I'm a full-fledged adult, folks, and I picked up this little guy when I was in Toys R Us looking for a gift for my niece who was barely born at the time, and I run across this. So why do I get this? Because it reminds me of a stuffed animal I had when I was 4 and that I lost, and I was like, oh my god, it's the grown-up version of that stuffed animal, and so I got it out of nostalgia. Okay, what's this? This cool guy was a gift. And if you notice, I'm sorry, but these stuffed animals, some of them are high quality and gorgeous, and they're pieces of art. So there are reasons why it's okay for you to have a stuffed animal. Maybe you just didn't grow out of the stuffed animal loving era into like a more gadget loving era. And all that means is that it's your taste. It's just your taste and things you like. And that's okay, and that's what this is all about. This is why I do these videos, because I'm here to tell you that it's okay to like what you like, even if it's a stuffed animal. I mean, there's a lot of sentimental value to stuffed animals, and you can be a CEO of a company and still have a stuffed animal, folks. I mean, it's not the end of the world. What you need to do is stop caring about the judgment of others. Stop caring if someone said, you know, makes fun of you for having a stuffed animal. Even your kid. I mean, if your kid is making fun of you for having a stuffed animal, I would assume either they're in a weird age where they're like trying to be independent and cool, or maybe that child needs their own stuffed animal so they can get some kind of love from some inanimate object. I don't know why the child would feel that way, but it's happened. So really, it's up to you. Like, if you care what others think about you having a stuffed animal, you know, that's something you really need to get over. It's gonna be very helpful when you see your stuffed animal and you can start to appreciate it again, versus looking at this thing that you kind of like secretly love but don't want to show that you love it because you're trying to be like this adult that's cool and modern. And it's stupid. Just if you have a stuffed animal and you're an adult, that's fine. It's okay. So have at it, have stuffed animals. So again, this just comes down to what you think of you. A stuffed animal isn't a coping mechanism. Like, people might like to psychoanalyze you and think, oh, she's not over something in her childhood, da 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 da. That's not the case usually. I mean, sometimes it's the case, like I mentioned before, sucking your thumb, holding the thing at night. I mean, that might be an issue, maybe. But in this case, you don't worry about it. Like, it's okay to have a stuffed animal. I mean, you were taught to have a stuffed animal and you got attached a little bit, and it's okay. And this isn't a unhealthy attachment. There are unhealthy attachments, but I mean, one of the coolest guys I know has action figures at his office, and that's cool, and nobody gives him shit about it, and no one should, and he loves it. And guess what? He's like the best dad and the best husband that I know of my friends. Like, so it doesn't really matter, and you really just shouldn't judge yourself. And don't let others judge you. Just be happy. They're cool and they're cute, and I have a couple, and it's not a big deal. So just be happy with what you have, and don't strive to be outside of what you are or what you want. Because if you want a stuffed animal and it brings you some sense of joy, go for it. Don't hold that back. It's a great thing. Just love what you love. Ta-da! So there you go. And lots of love to you. And subscribe and check out my stuff. All the links are down below. And just have a great day. Bye!